My name is Dimple Boy, she's Case. I'm in Shaker's dance crew, Hash the Effect, Sasha Stis, Rashmin Lovins, plus Mugs, Mugs B.
Na ringa ni bale bino bya dance of Genesis, nashimanye bushibashe hushi ne Mbale. Competition is to send stuff over you. Where this thing is going to be a car, so it's fun enough for a band to be in bad. One who had the right to end up over and having a Gabriel Sinabu to run a fame buying a home young girl who entertained me for what to move. Era, Jacana, I wish him chasing the horror. On the thing it's hard to funny. When you who will have another bow and the value of my street, you have a wish you for that way. Sikam Kunam and Yeti on Galina when you hash for a hole, you sing it theater. Nisining it yet, Baba and Duna Fenga, who live a dance. And how many will be Zubi Kalina, eh? To gain a Kubanga, too, which you reach Korabuinzi. Only me when you go on the Baruita Lugisu, a lot to live on to Bemba, to live on Masaba, to be a Monsozi, want to have a new mountain, Erigoni, Kutown. And I am Murabasazi, no Murabana Mazi, Jay Tuli, and Oyawa for Jetu Stibuka. Ingo.
Team Shakers. We smash.
On stage, but I'm gonna find out from the judges. Uncle Walter, what do you think about Team Shakers?
Yes, Team Shakers, that was entertaining. It was good. I like the way you are changing formations, walking around one person in the center and you're going around. And I like that you're the only team that has only done Afro. You've taken us to Senegal, you've taken us to Togo, back to Congo, our neighbors, and you did Afro House and mixed it with breaking. It was good. But I would also go on the critical side of you needed more energy. It picked up, but it wasn't that much. You needed more energy. In case you had to go through, you need to pick up on your entry and exit. Entry and the end was a little bit weak, but you did a good job entertaining us. Thank you.
All right, BC, how do you think about the Shakers?
Team Shakers, I actually love you guys. I believe your performance was really good. I love that you included the two ladies because it's all about inclusiveness and versatility. I love that. It's just that I didn't see the ladies come to the front at the beginning where she was at the front. Try to make sure that you also include them and they take up the front roles as well, yeah? Another thing is you need to perform for us. I believe you have good potential, but you're performing for yourselves. You're looking down. What's down there? What are you performing for, yeah? Perform for us, yeah? And also another thing that I noted is you have what it takes. I believe you have what it takes to win this money, by the way. Just you need to pull up each other's socks. Some of you are strong, others are weak. You need to balance that energy, yeah? Apart from that, I love everything about you and I'm rooting for you as well.
Kolo!
Yeah, guys, you need to sell yourselves, yeah? You know what I mean, sell yourselves? I mean sell your energy, sell your style, sell your artwork, sell your character. You know what I mean? So this is your show. So if this is your show, you know what I mean by this is your show? You need to sell your artwork. You need to sell your crew, yeah? So that you become winners. From the start, you guys were just going up and then going down, going up. So I wasn't feeling you guys that much. There was something missing with your energy, yeah? So if you're working out as a team, please work out. You need to be expressive and explosive. You know what I mean? So it was fair for me. I wasn't so like contented with this, but good luck, guys.
Do you believe you'll go through to the top 10 finals?
Yes, we believe.
You believe?
Yeah.
All right, give me a high five. One thing I'm loving about Eastern Uganda is that we got females also contesting in this battle for 50 million. All right, it's still the Journey to Dance Off, and my name is MC Casmel, your host. Keep it locked because we got more crews coming up on this stage. Yeah, yeah.
This is your girl Tara and I'm here with the Team Shakers. Hi. Oh my god, they smashed. Did you smash the stage?
We smashed.
You did?
Yeah.
Uganda, what do you think? I guess we shall find out if you guys smashed the stage or not. I like the fact that you guys have two girls in your group. What why? Most people I've seen have only boys.
But they are most ones which they smash the floor.
Oh, wow, 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 wow. Well, Uganda, if you loved what these guys had to show you, Dive Dance Off, Live Space, Team Shakers, and send to 8338. Thank you so much, Tara.
To vote Shakers, to advance to the Dance Off Bootcamp, type Dance Off, Live Space, Shakers, and send to 8338.
Be intentional. Zero.
Hello Ultimate. I loved your energy, but in the end, it wasn't that good. The entry was good. You came with a, you showed like you're in the hospital, yeah, emergency, and yet you did not use the prop you came with. So it doesn't make sense you coming with it and not use it on stage. And you have costumes that look like you're doctors, but you didn't do anything to show that you're in the hospital. So the costume didn't suit your performance. It's good costume, nice entry, the hospital setting, but then you didn't do anything that shows that you're in the hospital. And the synchronization wasn't there at all. Everybody had their different levels. You didn't use the stage well, but towards the end, you picked up with the energy as a team. So if you happen to go through, please, you need a lot to add in more, yeah? Good luck. And thanks to the first lady on this stage, the first lady in this competition. Thank you for representing the ladies. Great.
Hello, Ultimate. Yeah, nice to meet you guys. First of all, that was great. I like the energy. That was really great. One thing that you guys need to work on mostly is how you coordinate, how you transit from one routine to another routine. If it's her solo, let her get the solo and you guys clear out or get to the side or something. So I would like you guys to keep up with the energy. Yeah, and also if one person is to shine, let them shine. If another person is to shine, I mean by solo. If one person is doing a solo while others are doing something, the rest of you find a way to get milled down, yeah, to reduce on your movement so that it's not so sharp. You get what I mean? But continue working together as a team. Yeah, I hope the best for you guys. Thank you, yeah.
We are very, very excited to see the first lady on stage. Can you just come and kubonga here, because you're the first lady representing the ladies and we're encouraging this. Yes, thank you so much. That aside, we can move on. Ultimate crew, if you're to go through to the next level, you need to work on your transitions. Your transitions are not smooth, so we cannot know when one choreography is ending and when the other one is coming in. So you have to make them smooth, yeah? And also, your outfits. I will agree with what Uncle Walter said. Your outfits are not coordinating with what you're performing for us on stage. So you brought a prop, you're supposed to use it, yeah? So going forward, I like the creativity with the outfits, but what have you done for us to buy into the concept of being in a hospital, yeah? So good work, thank you for opening for us, and see you in the next round if you go through.
Hello Kampala, this is your girl Tara, and as you know, we're on our road to Dance Off. With me right now, I have the Ultimate Dancers. You guys were awesome. What do you say?
Yeah, like we appreciate everyone, we appreciate our fans, we appreciate like our parents, like we're happy to be on Dance Off competition. Now it's just worldwide. We are just happy to be here.
Amazing. With me right now, I'm so excited to speak to this girl because she happens to be the first female on our Dance Off Genesis Road. Hi.
Hi, how are you?
What's your name?
Charity Mills.
Charity, you are first girl on the competition.
Sure, thanks.
You guys, so I'm going to do a quick roll call, yeah? And what's your name?
I'm called
Charity.
I'm called Travis Seasons.
Travis?
Yashudi.
Yashid?
Bruce UG.
Bruce UG?
I'm Truth Nanda Yudi.
Nice.
Latinas.
All right, Uganda, this is your choice and it's in your hands. And if you want to vote for the Ultimate Dancers, you're going to vote, type Dancer and send
Ultimate Dancers.
Yay, and send them to 8338. And then they will be into the draw, into the best dance group competition ever.
To vote Ultimate, to advance to the Dance Off Bootcamp, type Dance Off, leave a space, Ultimate, and send to 8338.
baby, this is what you came for. Lightning strikes every time she moves, and everybody's watching her, but she's looking at you.
Performance is you woke up in the morning, came up with a small routine and just showed up today on stage. And I have to say that the gentleman on the second from the right, I think you're the reason why your friends are not going to make it for this dance competition. Guys, this is a team. If you feel someone is pulling you behind, you need to pull them, you need to pull their socks together as a team. Because all I can see is that all of you, you try to pull yourself up apart from him. The choreography started off so wrong. Everything is wrong about this choreography that I've just gotten from Battle Wars. I'm sorry, I have nothing else to add, but it didn't work for me. Yeah.
Personally, I think we could want this on Dance Off. This is what we could want from Mbale. I think you could be the representative from Mbale. That's what I think. So far. Yeah? So far, this is what I think. And the beginning was a little bit sloppy. I didn't like it. It was really slow. But you guys tried to pick it up. Some of you were not sure of the moves. Yeah, I can see some of you. Yeah, others were sure about the moves. And when we go to the traditional part, I expected more tradition from Mbale. I expected more kadodi, yeah? I expected more shoulder, more waist work, yeah? I expected that. But if you guys work on your transitions very well, there was a lot of freestyling from the back, the blowing the balloons. We're not sure what's happening. You need to be sure. You need to have a team leader who says, who makes a final decision. Okay, we are going to do this. We're not going to do that, yeah? So you have to be organized. But I think you are promising. That's what I think. Yeah? So work hard on that, yeah? Thanks.
To me, so far you're the best compared to all the groups that have performed today. Yeah. Yes. Yeah. Only one thing, you need to work as a team, yeah? You left him alone behind for so long, which is not so good when it comes to competition. But I know if you happen to go through, you can change that. I like the traditional beat of it. The energy was there, though the music mixing lacked a bit, so you need to get somebody who can mix for you a good music, yeah? But the energy was there, you just have to clean up the entry and exits and the transitions. But all the best.
Uganda, as usual, this is your girl Tara, your queen right now so far. With me right now, I have the Battle Wolves there. As you know, right now we're tearing up your skins and bringing the sickest dance moves that you've ever seen in the whole country. Hi, guys.
Hi.
How do you feel?
All right.
Did you tear the wolves off your skin?
Yes.
Do you feel like you did your best?
Yes, we do.
That's amazing. How long have you guys been dancing?
So far, 2 years.
2 years? 2 years and they're already in a competition. This is your choice, Uganda. You get to choose if these guys get through or come through or not. If you want to vote for the Battle Wolves. All right. Tell them what they have to do if they want to vote for you guys. Type dance off, yeah. In space.
The Battle Wolves.
And send to 8338. All right, these guys need some more energy. Give me some wolves.
To vote Battle Wolves, to advance to the Dance Off Bootcamp, type Dance Off, leave a space, Battle Wolves, and send to 8338.